Hi, I'm Ann Myrick, and today I'm going to show you how to organize kids' play space. And depending on the age of your child, it really depends on, you know, if they're still actually playing or if they more have hobbies. This is a room of a 14-year-old girl who really is out of the Barbie playing stage, but she is very much into the arts, into playing the guitar, into dancing. And so what we want to do is make her room and her play space work for her. So one thing that she loves to do is listen to music, and she loves to dance. So this is a small room, but so we can have an area to create. I would probably push this bed over a little bit where she has the bed and the table more in this area. And then this gives her more space to maybe have a little dancing area. She can have her radio on or her music on. We've put a mirror over here. And then she also plays her guitar. So what we could do is set up like a little music area where she has her music, her dance, and guitar all together. Also, another thing we want to do is create areas for space. She's also a very artistic child and loves to paint. So we want to create an area where she has all of her art supplies all together. So over in this desk area, what I'm going to do is line up these darling green baskets, and then she can have her art pads, her paints, her markers, all of that over in this area. What you want to do when you're working with children is you, in their play spaces, you want to make it work for them, and you also want to have different areas that they can go to where, whether they're painting or they're playing with their Legos, or they're playing the guitar, it works for them. This is Ann Myrick, and that is how to organize a play space.